was the creepiest part about working on the game?
Oh, for sure the phone calls.
Okay, sorry, that was great. Can you start over, but this time incorporate the question into your answer?
My bad, yeah. So the creepiest part about working on this game was I get these weird phone calls to my personal phone. We worked on the game for almost, I think it was about 3 years. And every single Friday the 13th, we would get these calls from someone. At first, I thought it was someone at the studio, Paul or Dan or something, but it had to be like an F-13 fanboy or something. They would use this voice distortion and claim to be Pamela warning us to honor the memory of her son. Sometimes they would just laugh into the phone and hang up, but most of the times they would just, you know, complain about the game taking so long.
That doesn't sound that creepy.
It wasn't until one time I called the number back and heard this.
Can